alone. Oh,
of course they are. Don't look at them. All right, just ignore them.
Let us look
classier than that.
That they have a limo.
All right, let's go, guys. Nothing like arriving in style.
No, I don't want you to spill it, kids.
Oh, look at the shambly mess. Oh, did you come in the big crappy bus from Pittsburgh? Hey, you know what, Ab? That hair is not going to make the limo look any worse.
Cathy, go to hell.
Oh, Abby, please. Such terrible language in front of children. You know what? She just fumbled. I think somebody just fumbled the ball.
Who are we?
Apple core.
This is Cathy, and this is a little boy from Seattle, Washington.
Hey, listen, Abby.
Your school started and finished there?
Okay,
yes.
Time out. Every single girl at your school has never danced anywhere else. Abby, you're
no,
just...
But they have to be in my studio
anywhere else.
Abby.
Okay, I rest my case.
Talk to your wife
Thank you. Don't talk to another woman like that. I don't talk to my wife like that because my wife wouldn't talk to children like that.
Listen, Abby.
You have no right to
eat. I want to tell you something. You're just scared.
Amen.
Let's go, guys.
Amen.
Let's go. You're just scared.